Hi. So today we'll be talking about how to set up the watch list. And it's pretty simple. So the first thing we're going to do here when we're setting up the watch list, we're going to go to terminal and we're going to select the watch list option. And once we select the watch list option, we're going to see this this notification pop up. You can just select OK, not important. Now, you have a default watch list, but this watch list has a very large amount of stocks on it, right? A significant amount of stocks. And I doubt, well, it depends on you. Many of you guys might be watching all these stocks. Many of you might not. So I'll be showing you how to set up your own watch list for stocks that you would like to be looking at, right? So let's select this drop down. And this is a watch list that I set up previously. And we'll select create new. Once you create new, we can just put stock watcher, because that's what we're doing, watching stocks. Stock watcher one, and select OK. And once we do that, we select OK. Now we're going to go here, select this plus sign that says add new symbols. And what is one of the stocks that most of us are trading? Let's put QQQ. Let's select QQQ. So we select QQQ. And then you can add more than them. You could select QQQ, and then you can just go here, add one. And then QQQ is added to a watch list, right? Let's add something else. Let's add NVDA. No, let's go with SPY. So we have SPY as well. And we select SPY, and we select add one. And now we see SPY and QQQ is added to a watch list. Now, you can add up to about 100 stocks on your watch list. You can add quite a few stocks on your watch list, but it's pretty simple. So that is how you would go about setting up your watch list, right? And we'll also see the option to link our watch list to the other panels as well. And basically, that was a pretty short video, because setting up the watch list is pretty simple. It's just about finding where you could locate that and having that set up. So that is how the watch list is set up. It was a pretty short video.